our special prayers and petitions to God our Father.
For all our church and civil leaders in the world, that they will govern with justice and fairness, remembering the poor and suffering, we pray to the Lord.
Lord.
Blessing on our parents, relatives, teachers, and all those who teach us the love of God by their example, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the children who have received their first Holy Communion today, that they will always feel and know Christ's presence in the same way as they experience that presence today, we pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For Saint Isidore, our sister parish in Haiti, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the sick, the lonely, and depressed of our prayers, that we may help comfort them and support them in any way we can, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all those men and women deployed overseas, God bless them and keep them safe. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That all people may have peace in their hearts and have understanding for one another, especially in our families, in our community, and in our world. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Jesus Christ, our Lord.